Entering the second part of the season, do you feel more ready? Have you adapted?
Yes, I feel more ready than before. And of course, it was good for me to get 90 minutes, and hopefully there will come more.
And how is it for you being the only left back in the squad now?
Of course, we have players that can change from right back to left back, and they are really quality players. So I need to take my chances, and hopefully I will play.
And also, what did you learn? You have stated before that you learn a lot from Giannoulis. What did you learn this period of time?
Okay, of course, he's a really quality player, and he has some skills that, of course, I want. And I just got to adapt, and hopefully I will learn more and play more.